And just and rub against him like that.
Yo! Hey! Bro, why is he tongue kissing his car, bro? What is wrong with this dude?
One of his more bold positions is for me to be underneath him.
You are filthy, bro. You are filthy. You are filthy. You are filthy, bro. Trying to make it out the hood. Start a stream up on Twitch. Nigga know I'm feeling good. Nigga say he gon' rob no limit. Wish that nigga would. If I see that nigga, we gon' spray. Fucking hit his hood. Nigga, this shit funny how I'm clapping chops. Lame niggas talking, we don't really fuck with the ops. If you don't fuck with no limit, best believe you gon' get dropped. Matter of fact, shout out to my TikTok. Oh shit, why you mad she choosing me? I like what she do to me. She say she feel safer over here. This where no limit be. Trying to pull up on a op block and leave them six deep. Fuck that bitch so good, the only word she said was NLG. Bro, ain't no fucking way this is real. There's no way this is real, bro. There's no way this is real. What the fuck? What the fuck, my nigga?
My name is Nathaniel. I'm 27 years old.
Nathaniel.
I'm in a serious relationship with my car.
Of course his name is... Of course his name is Nathaniel, bro, and he's on the ground. Look how he's on the ground making complete sexy love to his car, bro. Nigga's a weirdo.
Morning, baby.
Good morning, baby. Like, you have a, he has a relationship with his fucking, like...
His interior and everything just together just seemed to fit. And I just felt an instant
connection.
Bro, this
ugly-ass car, bro. This nigga is in love with...
Nathaniel's obsession first developed as a teenager when he would build model cars. But he didn't find true love until he met Chase.
I find this part of him the most sexy just because of the subtle lines and curves.
Bro,
I'll
what?
Give him a kiss here. And just kind of caress him down the side.
My initial reaction was, I was kind of shocked. It was kind of weird because it was just
this is gonna
hard
be,
to understand.
This is some Teej shit, bro. This is gonna be Teej. He said, objectophilia is when a person develops a strong emotional and sexual relationship with an inanimate object. No, RJ, I'm not doing all that, bro. See, I just did what you said do, bro. Now you saying to do some other shit, bro. No. Oh. Some cases include attractions to a roller coaster, an elevator, or an Eiffel Tower. Niggas' dicks
honestly,
actually
I,
get
I
hard from
I
shit like that.
But I just absolutely love Chase.
This nigga dick gets hard from kissing
together.
And fucking his car.
He likes a lot of the same music I do. We have a favorite song. It's Can't Fight This Feeling by REO Speedwagon.
This nigga acts like this is an actual person.
You buy something for your fiance or your wife. And then, usually for his birthday, I try
bro,
to do
bro, why does he treat... Bro, why does he treat the car like it's an actual person, bro?
Special for him, too. The favorite date would be going to the lookout area.
Just lean against him a little and just be
bro,
with him.
Bro, this dude is so weird.
But Nathaniel's relationship with Chase
nigga horny for a car, bro.
Presents.
We have our times when we get sexual.
Does that feel good?
Does that feel good?
That's annoying.
Bro, this that dude is a weirdo.
What we do the most often is I like to lean over his fender.
Nah, he's strange. This
and,
dude is strange.
Do little things like that. And
this guy is strange. I don't care what nobody
press up
says.
Against him and, just, and rub against him like that. One of his more bold positions is for me to be underneath
this
him.
Nigga is so damn strange, bro.
He really
bro,
likes that.
Chill out, my nigga.
It's very special to make love to Chase.
I am worried for my friend because it's not normal, and you may have people that don't understand and make fun
nigga
of you.
Nigga don't get no pussy.
Nathaniel's so attached to Chase, he rarely lets anyone else drive him. And never lets Chase out of his sight for more than 24 hours.
This nigga's a weird nigga, bro.
I've my eyes because I wasn't with him at work. His picture's on my desktop, so I see his face all the time. It really bothers me when he gets dinged or scratched. if something were to happen to Chase, my heart would just stop.
Bro, this nigga.
Yeah, myself here. I'm sorry for all that.
He's crying?
I am concerned for Nathaniel.
Bro, he's crying over a car, my nigga?
It would be easier if he did change.
Love you.
Nathaniel's roommate, Kim, is one of the few people who know the full extent of his love life.
I guess the reason I don't tell a lot of people is because I don't know the response I'm going to get. I always worry about that little bit of disgust that somebody may have.
But Nathaniel's biggest fear is how his relationship could affect his career as a customer service technician.
I mean, if everybody found out, I'd be worried that it may affect my job. But I love him to death. I wouldn't trade him for the world.
Night, baby. Love you.
You might as well just sleep in the car at this point, my nigga. Like, you, why don't he sleep in that bitch if he love it so much? Man, weird ass nigga. Nigga don't need to be paying rent.
I don't even like to post on the gram, cause I'm just knowing nigga stalking it. She tryna do my hair, but I'm performing it like Mozzie. Dick up in her legs, I done reached her upper body. I can give you all the answers, switch it up, but don't.